Hey guys, so for this tutorial, I'm going to introduce to you metadata and spatial calibration for ImageJ. So let's try to open first a sample image. I will open leaf sample image. Okay, so we have now this sample image from ImageJ. So what we can do first is click I in our keyboard. And this will give us the metadata about this image. So when we say metadata, this is the data associated with an image rather than coded by the image itself. So this might include the algorithm that created the image, dates and time, and most importantly for quantitative image analysis, it includes the scaling of the image such as the pixel intensity, resolution, and origin. This is important in doing spatial calibration, and we can see here that the pixel size for this image is 1 by 1 square pixel. This is important later in defining the pixel aspect ratio of our image. So I will now close this one. And by the way, this image is an example of a variegated leaf. So there is a variation in the color of the plant. So this is due to the lack of the green pigment chlorophyll in some plant cells, and this is usually due to the result of cell mutation. So now let's try to measure or to set the measurement scale for this image. Not this one. So what we can do is go to image. From image, click type first, and let's convert this RGB image into an 8-bit image. Okay, so we now have an 8-bit image. So we set the measurement scale by doing this one. So click analyze, then set scale. So, but before doing this one, you should draw first a line. So we have this line, and draw a line over maybe a 50 millimeter section of the ruler given here. So from here up to 10. Okay. Just try to make this line straight. Okay, so after this one, I click analyze, then set scale. So in set scale window, enter 50 in the known distance. So I'll do this again. Set scale, click 50 for the known distance. Then we have pixel aspect ratio of 1 by 1 as stated by our metadata. So pixel aspect ratio, actually this is a mathematical ratio that describes how the width of the pixel in a digital image compares to the height of that pixel. So this is just 1, and for the unit, let's set this one to millimeters. Click global, and this is our scale for this image, and click OK. So if we try to measure, let's say 5 to 6, and you click this one, analyze then measure, you'll get a length of about 10 millimeters, which is correct. So maybe we just adjust this one further, then click them again. Okay, about 10 millimeters. So that's it.